Yo, what up, YouTube? KFC. Let's chop it up real quick. It's a quick update on the 55. I was able to find another lovely trout. Well, I'm talking like. Alright, so hopefully this looks better. And it's currently a thunderstorm going on. This guy is about 4.5 inches. Picked up an OB peacock. A little linguna that I have from Fry. He's about 2.5 inches. I'm not worried about any other fish messing with him because, super aggressive if he needs to. It's 55 now. It's basically a quarantine tank. So any other fish that I pick up, it's gonna go through here. I only have 2 cichlid aquariums right now. This one here and 125. I'm currently doing a water change on it. Wipe down all the interior glass. This is still the same small group of fish. No new additions in here in the past couple of months. Still looking for some other fish, you know, like a little stone eye, but haven't found it locally yet. I know I could probably get it online, but I wouldn't pay shipping fees. I'll probably just wait till Southeast Cichlids get one back in stock and pick it up. But, just give you guys a quick update. I'm not just water changes out. So yeah, man, just a quick update. Saying what's up to y'all YouTubers out there. Stay tuned for another video. Thanks for watching. I'm out.